Alright guys, welcome. We're gonna get back on Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but hold on, before we do that, let me fix my cam once again. It's always acting up each time I start this. Alright, there we go. What's up, bed? Let's see. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's just start this up. There we go. Where we left off is a gold saucer. For those of you familiar with the gold saucer here in Final Fantasy VII, and you know that whole thing with you know, getting that date with either one of anybody in your from your teammates there. I was leaning towards Aerith at first, but then I'm like, you know what? I should probably try to date Tifa. So, behind that door, it could either be Tifa or Aerith. So, let's see. God, let it be Tifa. Let it be Tifa. Yes.
Doze off?
No.
Those pillow marks say different.
Yeah. You got me.
Anyway, wanna broaden your artistic horizons? Loveless is playing here. And I got a
date. Yes. The date is on.
Sure.
After that, we could ride the Skywheel.
Right. We missed out on that before.
Yeah, but not this time.
Let's go, Tifa. Let's have some fun. Alright. Here we're in the haunted hotel here.
Going down.
See, we're on here on photo mode.
See you again soon.
Wait, where can we go? Besides going on that ride, there's something we could go. Oh right, there's something on at the event square, but I know there's a side mission here as well, and that's right here. Billy's request. Where's this at? Is that the gold cup or bust? Okay, you know what? Let's
serving you again soon, Koopo. Your trusty guide Boobo is at your service.
Let's start from the Park Central. We're on that date now.
I'm totally hopeless with direction.
Care for some bricks?
That's...
What do you think their electric bill's like?
I think that's either above or so. Oh, that side mission is locked. We can't do that right now. Oh, shit, that sucks. Okay. It's locked. We can't do that. We have to go to the... to the event square. God, where was that fast travel at? Fuck, we could just get there by foot. Oh, that's the ghost square. Oh wait, here it is. Alright, let's go to the event square. Since it's part of the main scenario anyways. Okay, before we head there, let me save this, because I really don't want to mess up on anything here. So we're going to go to this play, as from what I remembered on the original Final Fantasy VII.
Are you here to see Loveless?
To the Loveless play here. Yes, watch the play. Before the performance starts.
Attention, event square guests.
Talk about a sold out arena. Or
this
ballroom or whatever, theater. So everybody put on your VR headset.
Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Here. What's this? Alright, we got some gears ready up. Gears everywhere, okay. Alright. Oh. Okay. Jesse. Never thought we'd see Jesse again. And again. Until now. Good stuff here. Oh, watch the hands, bro. That was like literally below the belt. But still, amazing. Amazing.
I've never seen her look more beautiful.
Yeah, she's a real star.
Today's performance takes audience participation to the next level.
Oh god, what is this now? Oh, look at that, it's Kate Sith.
Behold, a mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Garga. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfred was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He
okay.
Put himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero.
I guess we're in the play now, virtually. I gotta like choose wisely on what's gonna happen here. Test your might tutorial. Okay. Yes, yes. I would like to practice first before going through whatever's gonna come to me here.
Come, my faithful blade. Join me in the dance.
What's this? Whoa. Am I doing this right? Okay.
To proceed or not to proceed?
Is this a different tutorial or is this just the same one? Okay, it's the same one. All right. Okay, I think we're ready now. I think we're ready now. But I know there's gonna be more tricky moves for this real mini game to begin. Just gonna keep my eyes peeled for this.
These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Fear not, Alfred. I've come for you.
Rosa! How did you find me?
I sensed you were in trouble. 'Twas the will of the goddess, perhaps.
Wow, she looks great looking like this. I sense some Final Fantasy 16 with this outfit that I see Cloud's wearing. You know, on that medieval time look.
Pray take
look at Barret. Oh shit. Now, that's a fucking boss right there.
Oh, oh. With the curve wow. By his captor.
Oh, hold on a second. I didn't know my cam did that. Alright. Alright. Wow, look at Red. Looking Red 13.
I, by the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Alright, get ready. Get ready for what's about to happen.
Pride goeth before the fall, and I, Garm, shall deliver you to hell. How shall your feeble Aegis fare against piercing fang and keenest
claw?
Let's
go with Red 13. Let's fight him.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Wow. Impressive.
Bravo! What a splendid show! Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess
and our little
must have
court jester
to grant him a sliver of our strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent and divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal.
What? Choose your divine? Futures with you, Tifa.
What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road. None can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my
brethren. What was that supposed to mean when you said that about her? Alright, let's get it on.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Oh, I pressed the wrong button there. Oh. I fucked up twice. Wow. Okay, I only messed up three times. That's still good. That's still good.
We held our breath as Alpha.
I hope I get an S rank still. Because I know that there's a trophy to get an S rank on this.
Was it the memories of
I don't know if that
left,
means I have to not miss anything. I'd assume.
Without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is indeed such sweet sorrow, but as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love. And so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate.
What?
And let the world know your heart.
Obviously Tifa.
My love.
Alfred.
Kiss her. Kiss her. Oh, shit. Ah, you cockblock.
Love is not but an illusion.
So it's gonna be a 2-on-2 fight. Oh, shit.
Goddess above, let my blade strike true.
Oh shit. Wow, shit. Oh. I messed up a few times there. Oh shit, it's Phoenix. I think I only messed up three. Oh shit, it was 5. Ah, I still did good. Alright, I got that S rank. I did good.
Bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
Thank you, Alfred, for saving our world and everyone in it. You are a true hero.
Go for it, Cloud.
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Wow. Look at that.
Look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Kiss her. Kiss her.
Rest assured, I shall return.
Kiss her.
You needn't promise that you'll wait. For I know.
You know, I could see this going on in a different universe with a mission like this. Like a different multiverse of this Final Fantasy VII that would take place at a medieval time with Cloud, Tifa, and the rest of the gang. Maybe with different names, like from what we just saw here. I could totally see that happening, but that would be cool. Okay, I remember this from the previews. We're going to pretty much see Aerith singing here. Oh my god, Sid. Dio. Damn. Wow, that's like what I call dead silence there. Oh, there we go. Wow, I didn't think I was ever gonna get that. Enjoy your last moment, Aerith. Oh God, we're not ready to lose you.
Wow, that was amazing. I can't wait to start bragging. I'm friends with a famous singer.
Well, maybe next time you could take the stage.
Attention! The Sky Wheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, the night's still young, right? What say we check it out?
Say we check it out, Tifa.
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Sky Wheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the Gold Saucer and the dazzling night sky.
Your trusty guide, Mobile, is at your service.
Have yourself a magical day.
They ride the Sky Wheel at this time. Grab your friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Gold Saucer. Watch the adventure.
Why not exchange some of your points and get a gift for that special someone?
Than the last. This dazzling journey is sure to be one you won't soon forget.
I almost have enough of this one. I'll get that eventually.
If you're looking to escape the clouds, why not try the Sky Wheel?
Are you ready to embark?
Alright, let's save this. Save this little moment here. Put that right there. Yeah. Alright, they're both the same now. Okay. Let's see.
Are you ready to ride?
Let's ride, Tifa. Okay, let's enjoy this romantic scene here between these two. See how this plays out.
You first.
Cloud?
Oh, there's no mini game in this. Nah, I don't think so. come on, dude. Sit right next to her.
Think we can steer with this?
Worth a try.
Here goes. Wow.
That's awesome. Wow.
Well?
Nice save.
Hey, over there. See that?
Chocobos.
So fun.
That's definitely not what the races are like.
I guess I'll just have to see for myself.
Enjoy the fireworks.
It's beautiful.
Wow, that's too much pyro or fireworks. Don't get that little awkward moment. Come on.
So, have you talked to Aerith?
Hmm? Hey, Aerith? I talked to Cloud. He said he remembers Zach. How they were friends 5 years ago. What? Not yet.
Right. Touchy subject, huh? She must still have feelings for Zach.
I think it's a little more complicated than that.
Wow.
Hey, it's kind of weird us being here like this, isn't it?
Is it? I mean, I guess it is. Kinda.
Ever since we left Midgar on this crazy journey, ever since we were kids, even. I can't remember a time like this. A time when we were this close. Or am I getting ahead of myself again?
Again?
Yeah. Again.
Get her by the hand and kiss her.
Not one bit.
Go for it. No, not a hug. Aw, you just friend zoned her. Oh, wait. Right there, right there. Perfect. Perfect, Cloud. Perfect. Mission accomplished.
We should probably head back to our rooms.
Yeah, probably.
the Turks. I know that song anywhere.
Full disclosure, Elena. Didn't know anything about this promised land. But I do now, and seriously. Wow, find of the century. Rude.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Sung.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
Oh shit. Oh no, something's wrong with my connection right now. Hold on. I want to see if it reconnects.
Alright. Let's bring this one home.
Okay, we're back. I'm glad we got all of that there before it decides to disconnect me there. The battle party will consist of Cloud, his date, Peter's knight, and one member of your choosing. Once you your teammates are prepared for the upcoming match, speak with the reception staff. Huh. Oh my god, that main mission, that side mission is still locked. Hey, does this mean we're gonna get that scene where Cade Sith kinda steals the black material? Oh no, we haven't even gotten the black material yet, so that way, yeah, we gotta get it from Dio here for the battle arena here. Put me up against here. Jane. Wow. Wait, am I gonna go up against these two here? What's this? Oh, okay. I guess that answers my question. Alright, they're everywhere.
Fight.
Oh shit. I really gotta scan you guys. All right, oh, you're against the weak against fire? Alright, good. Good, 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 good.
If you ask me, Tio's legacy looks like champions and more like something. Ah, but we should have left them too.
They're saving us for something here. Oh no, cactars. What the hell? They're representing a similarity to Don Corleone. That hairdo. Knows how to disappear or just teleport somewhere. Staggered.
These
That, oh my god. Nah, save that limit break. Looks like Don Corneo as well. Uh-oh. Alright, now it's time to get worried.
Find out in the next and final round! To the winners go the spoils and the glory! And to the losers, a truckload of tears!
It's really time to get worried here. In case any of us goes down, we got Phoenix with us.
Talk about legendary entrance! This might have seen our own legendary adventure!
dagger. End them already. Yes.
That should do it, right?
Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
Oh, Corneo's the last one. Right. This is gonna be an interesting fight. Oh, against that thing again from Remake. When we find down the sewers.
Now, who wants to be the first lucky?
So we meet again. Hey, keep away from Yuffie there. She's not even the same age as Aerith and Tifa. Yeah.
Don't underestimate him.
It's time to stretch your stuff, ladies. And I want a good
answers all! These champions are you! The stadium is borrowed, and the logo is black and blue! So let the final audition begin! And now I'm ready!
Abzu. Okay, so you're weak against fire.
Swatting at the mouth too. No doubt furious about how its owner was treated. The sheer injustice of all.
The only thing that can help heal the scars of betrayal, a brand new rock.
I'm coming.
So let's make some noise. Here we go. Let's go for you.
Don't worry.
What the fuck? What the hell is that thing doing? Shit, she Tifa was about to heal herself too. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Pressure. Maybe stack them quick. Oh, never mind. He was pressure.
It's on you.
This ought to do it. We'll stagger him pretty much. And we're healed. No fucking way. Harry?
Finish this. Any last words?
Perfect. What? That was not perfect. Shit's getting crazy here.
I got that.
This has to do right here. Yes.
Ow, that stinks.
Hey.
Fucking Don Cornell, he put up a fight.
We cutting him off?
Or should we rip him off? That or smash him maybe?
Let's fill him with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
You're all so mean! So petty! Picking on a poor small business owner! But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can, kiss my ass! Yeah. Hi-ho, my sewer stallion!
He flees away.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's all over! Victory goes to Theo's champions!
You're damn right!
Nice work, guys! We did it! We won!
Of course we did.
Aaron! We did it.
Yeah.
To you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish.
Duh, so that's the black materia.
By right. Behold, your
or keystone, I think it was? Shit. What? Elena? Oh shit.
Seriously?
You give that back right now!
No, you don't! Come and get it! Too slow!
Playing keep away here.
Shame on you.
It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
What?
Huh?
Oh, so this is where it plays off, where he pretty much turns his back on us for a brief moment.
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
Alright. Yuffie, Nanaki,
wow.
Me. The rest of you deal with
him. Let's get a move on.
It's time to get some payback for the mines.
Wait, what?
A grudge match then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities.
Oh, okay.
Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
I'm glad they gave us that little option there. Hmm. You know what? Let's switch teams right now. Oh shit, you can't. Oh. Well, that stinks. Alright. Let's do this.
Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic. Then without further ado... Ugh. Nobody brings a hype like us! Scotch and cats! Make some noise, y'all! Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Cause ready or not, it's time to rumble!
Alright, let's rock. Alright, Rude can swim. Healing Tifa.
Let's see how our combatants fare.
Wow.
It's on you.
Let me. You're up. I'm coming.
You can do it. Taking over.
Against lightning? Alright.
Too bad.
Damn it! Fuck, these guys, they know what they're doing. Holy shit.
Let me out!
we gotta get at least eliminate one member of the Turks. Gotta get rid of Elena first. Get rid of Elena. What the fuck? What'd you do to yourself? Oh, that's why. That was nice.
But will it be big enough to turn the tide of this battle?
Shit. Oh, what the fuck, man? No.
Gotta give him my all.
What the hell was that? Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, that's one of them down.
Only room remains. Victory and glory are still within his grasp. So long as he can overcome these obstacles.
Take out. Deal with that. Keep it together.
I got it.
Come on.
These Dio's hanging on by a thread. Can they still thread down the wind?
Wait, what?
Focusing his energies for his
sons of copy.
Their team building exercises must have paid off.
Yes, staggered. Let's go all out with this. Cloud needs it more than I do.
Stay strong.
I got this.
Once again,
oh, I can use items on this. All right. Oh wait, what? What? I thought she was out. Okay, that surprised me.
Don't overdo it.
I got it. I'll take the lead.
I got it.
And the heels have just in the time for Dio's champions. It's a moment to recover and regroup.
Tifa.
Let me out.
With four things like that, they are out of
Yes.
It looks like the Turks are on the back foot. Can they pull it together in time?
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Rude?
Yeah. This fight's far from over.
Esteemed spectators, if you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we
oh man, now what?
Oh,
it's Rufus. Damn it. You gotta be kidding me. Don't tell me. We're not in our full strength, Duel.
Mr. President, what are you doing?
That's what I'm saying.
You're still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait inside.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
So we can get a one-on-one fight now, once again. Not weird, it's anything. Holy shit, okay. Damn, the amount of HP you have. Oh, what the fuck, man? Alright, alright. You're not allowed to. Whoa, I see what he did.
Ain't dead yet.
If this was Team Deal's strategy, it's a bad one.
Oh, I remember he can do that from the remake.
Feeling good.
Our world. How the hell does that hit me?
This is Team Deal's strategy.
Got him pressure or something. Yeah, I really don't know how to avoid when he does that. Jumped all the way back there because I was in a fuck. I can't believe he did that. I didn't think he could do that. I thought he was just standing while I was doing that. That was real dirty there. He's immune to wind. Sure. immune to lightning. That's a stagger.
Thank you.
Oh. That was pretty good there.
I think my champions have spent more time studying your heroes.
Pay attention.
I think I should save that until he gets fucking staggered. Then I'll use my yellow limit break on him. Which is almost there. That's what he was doing. Nowhere now. Alright. He probably gonna be doing something else now. He brings his fucking mutt with him.
Well trained, don't you think?
We can't bite the hand that feeds.
And yet here you are. Really though. It's past time. Good luck.
All what you weep against. Don't know yet.
Who let the dog out? The crowd is going around me.
Man, you got no weakness, alright. Your HPs isn't that much.
Gonna need a lot of motions after that.
come on! Oh, hell yeah, this is over now. Might as well.
You're up.
There's more battles available.
Welcome to the college.
Oh, we gotta find Kate Sith first. Before doing anything else, I see. Could we buy anything at least? Yeah, they'll let you do that. Look at that, there he is. Fucking sneaky little bastard.
Damn plushies right here. Get them before they're gone.
Wow.
Hey.
Huh? I hate to do this.
Crap.
He throws the item to the chopper. Where the Turks are at, from what I remembered on the OG there. And then from there, he just stops running away from them. They're gonna make me look for him, and he could be anywhere. this fucking cat go? Fuck it, let's go up the stairs. He's probably up there anyways. Oh shit, it's Vincent.
No sign of a cat.
Well, there he is. Get him.
Hello and welcome to Park Central.
I think I paid attention here. I was about to skip this. A cross? Oh, it's for Yuffie. Increase HP recovery by 10% when healing party members. Wait, hold on a second. Let me look at that again. Ah, okay. Alright. I want to see what was up here. Alright. Yep, gives it to them as they take off.
Got it.
And he's got it.
Be safe.
We do.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too. I knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
Oh shit, you serious?
I am so pissed at Kate right now.
Everything that was equipped on you is back to us. Is this the last time we see Kate Sith here?
Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
Huh.
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kate Sith.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right, I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple.
Oh man. Oh god, we're going to the temple.
The Black Materia will be ours.
I remember the temple inside the OG Final Fantasy VII, and that place was a puzzle.
Treasure await.
Sheesh. Not yet, guys. I've noticed there's some stuff we gotta do here first. Kate Sith has departed. He's no longer with us. Damn. Oh, damn. I guess he's gonna be with us until part 3 comes out. It sure seems that way. He's no longer in the party. He won't be with us again until part 3. I'll be damned.
Did you see the high score I got on
is that?
The universe is in your hands, Ranger.
Welcome
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ.
Oh, it's in the first floor.
Before I got on that ride, I knew you that Space Ranger.
If you take much, all these lights, what do you think they're lights?
Welcome to the Gold Saucer. Central is your gateway to fun.
The chocobo race here. Oh, there he is.
Oh, hey Cloud, got some news.
Apparently the powers that be like what we have to offer. Gave us permission to race in the Gold Cup. So I went and signed you up as soon as I could. After all, you're the best jockey I know. The cup is three races, and you get points based on where you place in each. Bird with the most at the end wins. But the races are nothing like you've ever seen before. Gotta be on the ball if you want to take the top spot. Anyway, when you're
all right,
ready to
more
face
chocobo
off
races,
the finest
it sounds like.
Side of the continent, head on over to registration.
Here comes a bat. Hey there! You treating your chocobos right? Catch you later! Mr. Strife, we're all looking forward to seeing you in action again.
Oh! Gold Cup is now available to gold rank jockeys. These are going to be very, very advanced races here. Okay. All right, right now we're on this one. We're gonna be here for a while. Probably like another 30 minutes. More dark matter. Yes, more of these, please. Let's go. If it blaze. I forgot what I had to press there to go. I'm probably not gonna win this one. This gives me time. I can still catch up. Whoa, what the fuck was that? No! Oh, that stinks. Back to where I started. I still think I lost this though. Yeah, I pretty much lost it. Fuck. Third place. Well, at least I got some Ghostbuster points for it, but that wasn't the goal. I had to be in first. We'll do this again. The hell out of 8th place. Thank you. Oh. Second place. Final lap. I don't know why I did that for. It's alright though. Suck it. Yep. Finally. Oh, I can now compete in the Gold Cup. Not yet, though. Hold on, let me see what they got in Gold Cup. Dark Matter's right there. Turns over here. Got that. Ah, that sucks. All right, back in the game. Out of the way. Shit. I pretty much lost this one. There's no way I'm gonna get past that. Shit. Damn, gotta try it again. Stay focused, cuz I'm in the lead now. I gotta make this count. Ho. There we go. Oh, I was really, really ahead of them. Oh shit. For some dry ether, turbo ether, Hemi's shoes. I don't know how that shit's pronounced, but all right, we got some dark matter. Dark matter. All right, guys. You know what? I'm gonna end it right here, anyways. So let me just save this.
Please remember that you are always welcome here, sir.
Yep. All right. This was Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Finally got that day with Tifa, so all good now. Until next time, probably till, let me see, it's Friday. Saturday, Sundays, I won't be able to make it on here. So that would lead till Monday. So I'll see you guys Monday. Thanks for watching. Peace.